For this problem, we're going to simplify 2 1/3 plus 3 2/3. First, we need to convert the mixed numbers into fractions. 2 1/3 is equal to 7/3, and 3 2/3 is equal to 11/3. Now we can add 7 and 11 together, which is 18. So now we have 18/3. 18/3 is equal to 6, and this is the final answer.